You guys have no idea what I just went through to get that there. Look at my finger. Look. Like, can you see how gross it looks right now? I was trying to get it, so I wish you guys could see how I have this set up. I have my actual camera that I wanted to use for recording, which died within the first, I think it was like 30 seconds. I have that on its regular tripod, and then I have my phone wedged in, like, the actual stand of the tripod. This really hurts. So I was trying to get it underneath of the camera, if I could just, like, here, I'll just show you guys. That's my setup that I like to use. And I have my phone wedged in here. Here. So, yeah. I was going through YouTube, because I've been watching YouTube a lot recently, and I realized that I haven't updated my channel in like 9 months? Something like that? I think my last video that I made, I was actually talking about quitting acting, which I have not. I'm still acting and everything. That dress you see behind me is actually from a show I just did, gosh, when did we wrap that? Was it October? Yeah, because I had Halloween off. It was the second to last week of October was our last show. And it was Midsummer Night's Dream. I played Hippolyta, so that was my wedding gown that I got to wear. Which is actually my own dress that I usually wear to the Renaissance Festival. But yeah, a lot has changed since then, so I just want to do a little update of what's been going on, how everything's been going. And I also kind of wanted to make this video because I'm going to be messing around with new editing software. I actually have my laptop here. I'm gonna be downloading stuff here in a little bit, just to try and get stuff better. I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm trying not to snack as much, which is why I'm sitting here snacking. Also, please don't mind, I don't think you can see it. No, you can't see it. I am a full-time nanny slash babysitter slash whatever you want to call it. A lot of people like to use nanny because it just sounds more professional. And I mean, I'm certified and everything, but anyway, I was nannying today and the kid just decided to snot from here all the way like down my shirt. So I didn't know if you could see my little skid mark. Oh. I'm also in this lovely show. It's totally backwards because I'm on selfie on my phone, but it is Wit. It's gonna be out in Ambridge at the Iron Horse Theater Company. So if anyone is in the area, any of my friends watching my video right now, please come to this show. I will take you out to eat. I don't know, whatever you want. We can go to Eaton Park, which is right down the road. We can go to Taco Bell. You can take me to Med Express. But yeah, that's a really good show. Everyone keeps asking me why I'm in the show, and I don't have a big part. I actually have the smallest part in the entire show. It's honestly just an honor to be part of the show because that was the first play that I ever read outside of high school on my own. It follows a woman who is a professor of English of John Donne's Holy Sonnets, and she gets diagnosed with cancer, and she ends up agreeing to do this research for this new drug for cancer and everything. And it's set in the hospital, but it follows all the flashbacks that's going on as like cancer takes over her body and her mind, everything. And it reminds me a lot of my grandmother, because my grandmother actually just passed away in August. Yeah, it was mid-August whenever she passed away. So it's still like pretty fresh. And it's a really good way for me to cope because I can't tell you how many rehearsals I've just watched the show and I've sat there and I've cried. And it's really good kind of, I don't know, way to get it out. And everyone keeps saying, oh, it's like you're reliving it. But I'm really not. Don't worry. But yes, if you want to come see a really amazing show for dirt cheap, come see Wit. It's out in Ambridge, PA, Iron Horse Theater Company. $15 general admission. $13 if you're a student or senior citizen, and if you really want to go all out, you can get one of our bistro tables, which seats two. It's perfect for a date night. You can bring whatever alcohol you want. whatever wine you want, we don't care. You get your own little meat and cheese platter, and that's $100, and they're amazing seats. Girl, I don't know what's going on with half of my technology anymore. But yeah, this is gonna be my tester video. I don't know if I'm actually going to post it. I might. It's just good because I have 10 minutes of worth of footage for me to chop up. But yeah, let's see. Oh well, maybe my battery will be working and I'll be able to make an actual video. But alas, it's probably not meant to be. So yeah, that's all for now. If you guys want to keep up to date in my weirdness, I'm gonna try and do interesting videos. I don't know what is interesting. It's gonna be whatever I think is cool, which is gonna be me eating strawberries and drinking sweet tea. Deal with it. Yeah. If you want to keep up with that kind of sass, feel free to follow me on here on YouTube. Like my video to let me know that you actually saw it, because I don't really pay attention to views or anything. Feel free to leave me a comment, whatever you want to see next. If you want to hear more about anything, I can always post another video about that kind of stuff. Or you can also follow me on Instagram, which I post almost daily. I'm always on there. Message me, DM me. And that's Sarah C. Bruner on Instagram. I will tag that in the description. So yeah, hope everyone's having a wonderful week, because this is Friday at 11 o'clock at night. So I hope everyone's having a wonderful week and is going to have an amazing weekend. All right. Bye. It hurts. And it's my middle finger too.